Howdy, howdy, guys. My name is Good Guy Mike. Welcome to another quick and dirty tutorial on Life is Feudal, a RPG surf-like sim that is now available on the Steam Marketplace. Okay, so today we are going to be learning on how to find clay. Now, clay is used in several different construction things. Primarily, the first thing that you can build, which is the furnace, which will require clay and water. Water will be in a separate video. Okay, to find clay, the very first thing is that you need a shovel. Go into your inventory, click T, drag and drop the shovel. If you have not built a shovel already, that is in a separate video. Look in my videos. I'll leave it in the link in the description. Now, once you have the shovel equipped, you're going to go to your map by clicking M. Okay, once you have your map, if you are currently in your tabbed mode, you're going to need to hit tab to unlock your cursor. Now, so traditionally your map is going to be zoomed in about here. You're going to want to zoom in as much as possible. Now, what you are looking for is, I'll bring up my cursor real quick, our little brown scars in the earth like this and this. Okay, that is where you are going to find clay. Conversely, where the mountain is gray like that is where you are going to find gravel. Now, we have a little bit of clay right here. Okay, do not mistake it with the sand. This is not what you need. This right here is what you need. Okay, now hit tab to relock your cursor. Hit M to put down your map. Now, this is what these little scars in the earth will look like. These things are rich with clay. Now, once you have your shovel equipped, all you need to do is run over the top of the clay, look down at the ground, right click, and go down to terraforming and lower the ground level. Your character, if the shovel is already equipped, will automatically start digging. Now, this digging process will take a few seconds, but you can just chill back and relax. Once he is done digging, you can check your inventory, and just like that, 60 clay. Pretty easy to find, and now you can go ahead and start working on your furnace. Alrighty guys, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, hope you find it helpful. If you did, please like, favorite, subscribe, all which helps me out. This isn't my traditional type of videos, I usually do more Let's Play stuff, but that said, if you guys have any other questions, I will try my best to answer it. Thanks for watching guys, take it easy. Hey guys, this has been a quick and dirty tutorial for Life is Feudal. If you enjoyed this, then let him know by leaving a like, favorite, subscribe, or commenting and asking what you want in the next tutorial. Anyways, thanks for sticking around guys, go ahead and check out the actual series, and I will see you in the next one. Take it easy.